And here's just another view of the kitchen.